Siema, siema, witam was serdecznie na moim kanale, ja jestem Ardal, a to jest kolejny odcinek naszych przygód z grą Fallout 4. Drodzy widzowie, nie przedłużam, wam zaś życzę miłego oglądania. Jedziemy. To co? Ostatni lot bractwa. Idziemy z doktorem Watsonem porozmawiać.
Surplus power should translate to increased efficiency and productivity.
Dr. Watson.
Did you need something?
Specjalne projekty.
Any special projects going on that I should know about?
Are you referring to something in particular? Has something happened?
Sean says it's time.
Oh, well, I guess it's been coming. I suppose we should get moving. Let's go, Rosalind. Sean says it's time.
What now? I'm still working over the code that robotics sent over. The algorithm is a mess. It's not even close to peak efficiency.
I know, but we need to move quickly on this. Dr. Orman has done most of the hands-on work, so I'll let her explain the basics to you.
Okay, thanks. Is this really exciting, or is it just me? So, you know that the Brotherhood's main operation is at the airport, right?
What can you tell me about the airport?
Well, there are a few key buildings that are still structurally sound, but no pre-war aircraft are still in service. If they were a little less intelligent, we wouldn't even be talking about this. We'd have just swarmed them with synths. But they're not idiots. They've managed to generate an EM field that's messing with our ability to relay in.
What sort of EM field? What's it doing?
Basically, just scattering any suitable complex signals, like the ones from our relay, preventing us from getting close. So the immediate area around their encampment is a no-go. They don't, however, have the entire airport covered. We can relay you in to a point at the edge of the airport, and then you can get in and take down the generators.
Am I going to know these generators when I see them?
You should, yeah. They're just blanketing the whole spectrum, so there should be quite a light show. You'll have surprise on your side. Should give you some time before they can organize a real defense. For every generator you take down, it means we can start relaying in synths, giving you even more of an advantage. And, oh! I almost forgot. Take these.
And these would be...
Oh, you'll like this. This thing. And I haven't come up with a good name for it yet. It basically deploys a beacon marker. Wherever they land, we can lock onto them and relay synths directly to that position. If there's a hotspot, you can drop synths right on it. We've only got a few of these, so put them to good use. Don't go tossing them into the bay.
Posiłki?
What are these reinforcements supposed to do?
They're going to help you buy some time, while you're completing the real objective. If nothing else, they'll take a few bullets meant for you. Your real job will be to reach Liberty Prime. You know the deal with that, right?
Liberty Prime?
What's Liberty Prime?
Evan can give you the rundown.
Right? Sure. Liberty Prime was a pre-war experiment by the military. The Brotherhood found it when they moved to the Capital Wasteland. They never could get it up and running, till they got help from Dr. Lee.
What did she do?
Designed the power system for it. Small, but powerful enough to get the thing moving, and shooting, and apparently, throwing bombs. Now, Dr. Lee had access to everything on Liberty Prime. I mean, everything. While we don't have it all written down, we've got enough. We know what it can do, and we know how to take advantage of that.
We've taken everything we know, made a few modifications based on what we think they've done with it in the past 10 years, and... this part was my idea. Uploaded the whole thing into a modified synth, capable of delivering the virus directly into Liberty Prime. The little guy is going to be exposed and vulnerable, so you'll have to keep an eye on him. Make sure he doesn't get shot, you know?
What exactly is this virus going to do for us?
Well, if nothing else, it'll take over the weapon systems and establish their airship as a primary target. You can figure out what happens next. So your end goal is ultimately pretty simple. Get to the robot, then hold the position while the synth does his thing. Oh, and don't worry. We'll pull you out of there before everything explodes.
If you've got any questions, this is where you ought to ask. If not, they're probably ready for you upstairs in the relay room.
Have we got a plan B?
Seriously? No, this is it. Don't worry, it's going to work. If you've got any questions, this is where you ought to ask. If not, they're probably ready for you upstairs in the relay room.
What have I got for backup?
With our reactor online, once the field is down, we can throw everything we've got at them. And believe me, we will. If you've got any questions, this is where you ought to ask. If not, they're probably ready for you upstairs in the relay room.
Okay.
What happens to Liberty Prime after this?
He'll have several hundred tons of airship crashing down on top of him. That's about it. If you've got any questions, this is where you ought to ask. If not, they're probably ready for you upstairs in the relay room.
No questions. Let's do this.
All right, good luck. I'll send word that you're on your way up.
Zatem, drodzy widzowie, idziemy zniszczyć Bractwo Stali. A przynajmniej to, co rezyduje akurat w tej części świata. Aha, czyli muszę windą jednak pójść.
From what I hear, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Shoo. A to szybka winda. Sporo was tutaj. Chyba zmienię broń. Wytrzymali są. Ja w sumie też. Dobra, inną broń sobie wezmę. O, tak, oczywiście złapał. Kończą, kurczę. Muszę się podleczyć. Thank you. Już wolę. Chyba wyrzesz nie raz. Oj, kujku. Kontakt. Ojku. Kościmy tutaj kurde z tymi klawiszami również, a? Nie wiem czemu.
That's it.
Surprise us all.
Zmutowało. Ciekawego masz? Nie.
Someone present. Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. Hostile sensor reading detected.
Liberty Prime trzeba dotrzeć.
is proceeding to target.
Movement detected. Curious. Attacking on enemy.
Trzeba się podleczyć. To jest ciekawe. To jest lepsze, to wezmę.
Taking fire!
proceeding to target. Resuming transfer.
Tactical assessment. Red Chinese presence detected. Incursion by communist forces cannot succeed. Initiating directive 7-3. Destroy all communists.
Time to go, sir. We're relaying to a safe location.
Ubudu. Liberty Prime sobie chodzi zhakowany przez nas. Dobra, trzeba by tutaj pójść. Chyba pójdziemy w inteligencji. To zwiększa też exp. Dobra, gdzie mamy się spotkać z ojcem? Instytucie. No, idziemy.
I have a variety of items that should prove useful in your
search. I've got a few minutes to browse.
Nie za bardzo.
Operating at full capacity.
If you require maintenance, please file a report with the facilities division.
Hello, Sean.
Ah. There you are. I've already heard the news. But of course, you wouldn't be here if it weren't a success. I'm glad it worked, but I'm glad you're safe.
Are you comfortable?
It's good of you to ask. I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just take care of the Institute. Take care of its people. They're good people. You know that. Ali has always been loyal to the Institute and to me. You can rely on her for help. Once I'm gone, it's all up to you.
Isn't there some other way? Another treatment that can help you?
Nothing permanent, no. The inevitable could be delayed, but at increasingly terrible cost, I simply decided it wasn't worth it. Don't worry about me. You need to look ahead. Focus on the future. Our time together has been strange, hasn't it? I spent years wondering what you were like. Thinking about all we missed out on. I want you to know that I'm grateful for the time we've had.
I'm glad I found you.
As am I. Thank you. Father, you've helped a boy achieve his dreams, I think. I think I'd like to sleep now.
I've lost Sean. All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant. And the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. Now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Moi drodzy widzowie, to by było na tyle w dzisiejszym odcinku. Jeżeli ten się wam podobał, zostawcie łapkę w górę. Zachęcam was do pisania komentarzy pod filmikiem, zostawienia subika z dzwoneczkiem. Zachęcajcie swoich znajomych, by ten kanał subowali. I do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku. Siema!